Soviet Union continues to expand in both military might and political influence.
Soviet Russia holds a commanding position in the future destiny of the world.
But it was the United States that held the secret to atomic power.
As determined declares, we must have atomic control. The flags of freedom fly all over the world.
This superiority would be short-lived, however, as Stalin was already at work on a plan of his own. While searching for uranium on a tiny island off the southeast coast of the Soviet Union, Russian engineers discovered E-99, a powerful and unprecedented source of energy. Seeing an opportunity for further world domination, Stalin authorizes unlimited development funds to explore the capacities of the substance. Project Director Viktor Barisov establishes an island research station, Katorga 12. For his groundbreaking research, he receives the Order of Lenin. When Nikita Khrushchev succeeds Stalin, he accelerates the program, pressuring Barisov to begin field experiments. However, not only is E-99 capable of delivering unimagined power, it is also incredibly volatile. Yet Barisov is pressured to begin tests. Disaster has no known survivors. Moscow buries the installation, effectively wiping it from the map. 2010. A US spy satellite flying over the area is blinded by a radiation surge. Fearing another Chernobyl, and suspicious of Moscow's secrecy, the reconnaissance mission over Katorga 12 is ordered by the Pentagon.
Thank you. traveling forward! We're ahead, goddammit, I repeat! We're ahead!
Titan 1 Actual here. What's your status, Captain?
We got punched out. Copter's down and we're scattered. Don't know how many KIAs yet. Over.
Satellite's got you about 30 clicks south of a radio tower. Get your team there, Captain. We're pulling you out.
Understood, sir. Spartan team, if you copy, switch your comm gear to TAC-3. Meet up at the rally point.
The influx of new scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has dwindled to nothing. Rumor has it that Dr. Borisov might become the new head of Katorga 12, but I doubt Moscow has much confidence in him. If only Dr. Demichev hadn't died in the fire.
Is a valuable element that can only be found on Katorga 12. Here it is mined at a depth of over 1 kilometer underground.
Industrial docks are where supplies are brought in from the mainland. Hundreds of tons of equipment and material are offloaded here every day. You are here. The village area contains the civilian docks, where new personnel first arrive on Katorga 12. It is home to many of the inhabitants of the island, and features a school that offers the best in Russian education. Once construction is completed, the tower will be home to the Borisov reactor. This powerful device will generate a singularity, an event horizon that will provide the Soviet Union with unlimited energy that is both clean and safe. The processing facilities are where E99 ore is purified and enriched. In order to protect the civilian population from any potential radioactivity, security is very high. The rail line is where vast amounts of supplies and research materials are moved across the island. A It also serves as the main transportation of raw E99 ore. The research laboratories are where scientific investigation is done into the potential uses of E99. Some of the areas of experimentation include weapons development, crop regeneration, and medical research, as well as chronology investigation. The threat from the west is ever present, and here on the isolated island of Katorga 12, we are fighting that threat. The glorious work we are doing will change the world and keep our way of life safe from those who seek to do us harm. Soviet scientists have discovered the answer to our hopes and dreams, the element E99. E99 is a rare element only found on Katorga 12. There are many different ways to help the efforts of Mother Russia here on Katorga 12. Your family will live well on the island, and your children will attend schools offering the very best Russian education. Scientific research is the largest division on the island, advancing agriculture, industry, medicine, and the military. Processing E99 is an important part of the island's function, creating the metal, gas, and other forms of E99 we use every day. A strong military presence is important on Katorga 12 to ensure the safety of the island. A workforce that will make every Russian proud is the backbone of the island. From the rail yard to the docks, every worker supports the motherland. All of your contributions will go towards achieving the ultimate goals of our work here on Katorga 12. We must stand as one against the forces of the West. You are the lucky one selected for service on Katorga 12. We have moved your family for your convenience. We must now stand together for Mother Russia.
By some miracle, you're alive and hearing this. Rally at the base of the radio tower we passed over before we got bounced. SNR's running carpool from there. Double time it. Move!
Help! Help! For the love of Damage! What happened? What did you do?
What did I do? Nothing. He almost died in there. Fortunately, he saved me.
Industrial docks are where supplies are brought in.
You are here. The village area contains the civilian docks, where new personnel first arrive on Catorga 12. It is home to many of the inhabitants of the island, and features a school that offers the best in Russian education.
We are fighting that threat. The glorious work we are doing will change the world, and keep our way of life safe from those who seek to do us harm.
The influx of new scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has increased tenfold since Dr. Demichev went to Moscow. His presentation of our work must have been very successful. Additional facilities are being built, and our research funds continue to grow. And to think, only 4 weeks ago, Dr. Demichev almost died in that fire. Whoever saved him did us all a huge favor. Completed in 1955, the tower serves as home to the Demichev reactor. This powerful device generates the Singularity, an event horizon that provides the Soviet Union with unlimited energy that is both clean and safe.
Every Russian proud is the backbone of the island. From the rail yard to the dock, every worker supports the motherland.
I don't know how much time I have, so I'll make this quick. The Singularity exploded about 2 hours ago, killing hundreds of people. But spreading radiation is also having effects. It's mutating humans into violent monsters, and they feed on human flesh. I have to get out of here before they find me.
Titan 1 actual. Copy. For fuck's sake, someone copy back! Copy back and tell me things look a little south of normal, because I'm officially freaking out! I'm in Section 8 here. I know it, damn it. Okay. Okay, eyes forward. Keep to the original directive. Continue to the radio tower. Titan 1, if you're receiving, I'm in what looks like a school, and there's some guy... Holy mother of...
and remain aware of emergency testing procedures.
A lot lately.
here has been another event. This one much worse than the last. It has exceeded Barisov's threshold. We are securing the facility, and then we will make our way down the hill. We must leave Katorga 12 at once.
See you, Renko. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move on.
What the hell were these things? You seen anything like them? Did the Russians create them? Or if they did, why?
Now, I could have missed it, but I'm pretty sure a massive pillar of energy shooting into the sky wasn't mentioned in the mission briefing. This is Devlin 4-1. Do you copy, Titan 1? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 on guard frequency. Please respond. Are we good to go with extraction?
Thank you.
Let's stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it. How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan One broadcasting. Search and rescue teams better be on their friggin' way right now.
Safety is everyone's responsibility on Katorga 12. Important work is being done on Katorga 12, and there are those who would very much like to stop it. And it's our job to make sure we stay safe. Once again, Dr. E99 will be helping us today as we talk about safety. Katorga 12 is a great place to live. There are plenty of fun places for you and all your friends to play. But there are also dangers on the island. And if you want to do your part to help on Katorga 12, you'll pay attention and avoid these areas. For example, there are many new buildings and roadways under construction. These are very hazardous places for children. And of course, there are the important experiments we're doing with E99. He's our friend, but we have to be careful around him sometimes. Look at little Ivan with his dog. It's important he pays attention to the signs. Uh-oh. It looks like Ivan's dog got into something he shouldn't have. That would be a real shame if Ivan got too close to the processing plant. So don't let this happen to you. Remember that safety here on Katorga 12 is everyone's responsibility. And of course, the most important thing to remember, something we should never forget. And of course, it's possible because of Nikolai Deviche.
Let's go.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Rico, flank right! I'll go left! Thank you. On me. Shit, it's locked. I'll hold this area while you find a way to open the door.
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan 1 and get out of this circle jerk.
On me! Stay frosty. That's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
right, we're Oscar Mike. Head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle. We gotta clear a path. Go on. Nice shoot. Let's move. Chopper, and it's not one of ours. Get down. Scanning for any more of those creatures.
Many are dead. Most of the others have fled deeper into the island. I must find my Nadia.
Finally. Jesus, it's like an antique show in here. Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. We're primed for extraction.
All squadrons on alert.
Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. Man, they must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this? Shit, these guys don't look friendly. I'm having a really bad day here.